all not tell you about Pete and Outer Hebrides.
Spongy like tundra. Peat, tannin, brown water, Guinness, and the ocean, and waterfalls that are blocking cave entrances where we're supposed to go deep down inside the cave. But not today, because it's flooded with that gigantic waterfall that you've seen. So, today, you'll see the cliffs.